But Michael Hartnett, the famous poet from Newcastle West, was kicked out of a pub in Douwa one night. I won't say what pub. It was during a carnival. And outside, he wrote four lines of a poem. And he kicked the door of the pub in. And when you kick the door of a pub in, there's silence for about 10 seconds. And in the 10 seconds, he got this poem off. Abbeyfail is a main old place. Kilmona wouldn't grow a haw. Lyra Compound is the last place of all. But fuck me, Douwa.